Look at me, guys. Look at me. Just look at me. How old do you think I am? How old do you think I am? No. I am 33 years old, and I still do not have a full beard. You just look at this thing. Just look at this. I am a complete joke. My younger brother, that one, can grow a beard in 2 weeks. Man, I look like a baby. Child, face of a boy. I look like I'm 12. See, nobody takes me seriously. That's why I'm here. It's in the pain me. No matter how intelligent I sound when I say things, no matter what I'm saying, no, it doesn't matter. All everybody does is just smile at me, pat me on the head like I'm a small puppy. Puppy, puppy, puppy. It's not fair now. I tried to even work out. You know when you bulk up now, you gather muscle like this. I felt it was going to, spike my respect. Well, as immediately I took one foot inside the gym, the receptionist started laughing. So when I asked her why she was laughing, she said, "Ah, boss, you're underage, yo." I was there, I wanted to insult her. Now how she gonna insult old man like me? The gym manager came out now and told me, "Boss, you damage your muscle, okay? You're too young for this." I was just shocked. I was, shit, man, I still remember that day. They pay me like this. I told him, "Oga, I'm 33 years old." Immediately, two of them started laughing. Bust out laugh like, say, I'm not even there. Man, I left the gym in shame. Oh, I don't even want to start saying many, many things I cannot do. Many, 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 many things. Club, I cannot enter. Girlfriend, I have never had a girlfriend. Which girl will you talk to? I talk to a girl and she's looking at me like, who is this one? Well, that's why I bought this. You see, this product. Like that. Yeah. See? This is the way to go. Any man that can grow a full beard must be taken seriously. Bumbleclats!